the 55-ton Pacific J55-6 hydraulic press brake with the Herco AutoBend 5. I've got a program in the Herco set up with three stations. I've got the press running currently with the foot switch, running in a single stroke automatic retract cycle. Cycles from station one to station two. And then station three is set with a 3-second delay retract, and then it'll go back to station one. Also have it set to go in the palm buttons. Same function. Back edge is set up to automatically move from station to station. It can also be set to manual mode, so you have to trigger it to move after each bend. Again, you can see the 3-second dwell with the retract, and then it goes back to the forward. You can also set it to run in single stroke manual return and also inch mode. All three modes are functioning properly. You've got adjustment for your top stop, your bottom stop, and your speed change. Also have the fine tilt adjustment for the ram. Single stroke.